So let's talk art techniques.
I'm frequently getting asked what paints, brushes, and materials I use. So here are my top secrets. I always start with my primary colors in either cool or warm tones. For all of my base work, I use a brand called Chroma, an affordable acrylic to build layers. Drying Retarder by Derivan, and my life savior. I spray this generously to keep my work from drying whilst painting. More tips soon.